Hello, all my haunted house babies, and Merry Christmas. I got a new setup for my son to do videos. So I'm going to open my kit. Hope everybody got what they wanted for Christmas. Have a safe Merry Christmas as well. This is from Chenza Dolls. So I ordered it right from the artist, the sculptor inside. I got COA. Thank you for your supporting Chenza Dolls. That's all her artwork. Beautiful. For the babies. Oh, signed on the bum, Vincenza. Tingling. Comes with a cute little diaper, so her booty must be little. Oh, got some chocolates. Never go wrong with chocolates. My grandson playing the bells in the background. So we got one chubby leg. Lots of good detail. Second leg. So she's got a curled up leg system. Little chubby those are. Little chubby babies. And we got this one hand. Back. Are the arms long? And look at all those jelly rolls. Gonna love that. And the two-headed baby. She's got facial duplication. And the reason why I wanted this doll is because when my grandfather had a farm, they had a duck that had two back legs. Sorry, two back sides and four legs. So this was special to me, and I've been waiting 3 years for this kit to come out. When I saw Vincenza at the One Doll Show, she had her other two-faced babies, and they were in silicone, and I got to hold them. I forget what their names were, but they were little boys, and I asked, are you going to make them into a vinyl kit? And she said, I am in the works of making a vinyl kit, so I can't wait to start painting this. And I'm thinking, this one's going to be Ada, and this one's going to be Ava, so Ada and Ava. And yeah, so Merry Christmas to all. Oh, sorry, I got her outfit already. It's okay. This is what I got for her. I got a little snowflake diaper. Cute little sweater. A hat that I hope fits the head. No, stop it. Sorry, candy cane pants. Let's see if my hat fits their head. It fits their head perfect. A little big even. So I'll do a video when she's done. So like, comment, subscribe, make it spooky, and you know you're always welcome in my haunted house. Merry Christmas.